Hello, wonderful world of YouTube! We have officially made it to 100, featuring my friend! You finally see her. She was in the first videos. This is what started the whole frenzy, so there she is. Ignore the mess behind us. So, for 100 subscribers, I decided to do something kind of special with the shit I found in the dumpster, as you can see from the awesome fucking zebra balloons that we found in the first video. It's fucking wonderful, I know it's great. Probably the only time I'll use them, so that was a total waste, but whatever, it was free. But yeah, so, for the episode, we are baking you guys a 100 subscriber fucking cake. It's gonna be in the shape of the actual subscribe button, which is that. And see, we found that right here, yep, that. Found this in the trash as well, and it's the color of the fucking subscribe button, so this was meant to be. So that's what we're doing, and we are gonna make this cake, and you're gonna watch us make this cake, and then we're gonna enjoy it. By the way, this cake expired back in 2014, so let's all get fucking sick together. Alright, so this fucking recipe calls for 2 eggs, which we got. 2 eggs that are clearly fucking identical for some reason. So, 1 egg. Let's get the other egg. And 2 egg. A 1/3 cup of cold water. Let that Canadian water spill. Là-bas, à côté de Bucksy. So that's 1/3 cup of water. So that's 1/3 cup of oil. So we're just gonna throw in that. It's beautiful. We're about to beat the shit out of this on high speed. So now I am greasing up my pan with some butter. Now we've got our pre-greased cake pan thing that's gonna be a button, as you can see, making all the noise. And here is our beautiful cake butter that is literally 2 years expired. Now we are just gonna pour this shit in 3/4 of the way in, because otherwise it's just gonna overflow all over every fucking thing, and that's not what we want. My friend's verdict says that it's not gonna rise because it's expired like 2 years ago. So we'll see. We'll see if she's right. I have a feeling she's probably right though. We're still gonna eat it. So yeah, that's our cake. This is the celebration cake. I'm gonna insert music in this scene because it's glorious. Enjoy this music. It's not right now, but there's music for you, so that's cool. So, that was the cake. Now we need to stick it in the oven, so we're gonna do that. Stick you in the oven. It's not really ready, but it's okay.
Oh boy.
We're just gonna do that and try not to burn our fucking fingers off. Yep. Great. Wonderful. I hope you can see that. We probably couldn't, but whatever. This amazing balloon. Take on the glory of those balloons. We blew all 3 of those. By mouth, mind you. No helium! We're just slightly high! I'm kidding. Oh my god, no, but really. So, the cake is gonna be cooking, and the next step is decorating. Alright. It's so beautiful! It's just for you, YouTube! No, no. flowers, so beautiful. Smells so good. Expired. Yeah. Sweet. So, now we're supposed to grab this shit, which is a big old block of ready-to-roll stuff. No fucking clue what I'm doing. This is awful. Don't hire me to be a baker. Fucking cake's gonna suck. Nobody's gonna eat it. Except for me. I'll eat it. Yes. Ah, oh my god. Oh my god. Guys, it's actually happening. Okay, so my dumbass picked up this cookie icing thinking it was actual, like, white icing. It's fucking orange, so we're not gonna have it. We're gonna do it from scratch. So I'm gonna do that right quick, and let's do it.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, everybody in the car, so come on, let's ride to the liquor store around the corner. The boys say they want some gin and juice, but I really don't wanna be a buzz like I had last week. I must stay deep, cause talk is cheap. I like Angela, Pamela, Sandra, and Rita. And as I continue, you know they're getting sweeter. So what can I do? I really bag you, my lord. To me, flirting is just like a sport. Anything fine, it's all good. Let me jump in, please sing in the trumpet. A little bit of Monica in my life. A little bit of Erica by my side. A little bit of...
Look at this beautiful thing. 100 subs. Oh, God, toi. Oh! Y'a ta chier, gâteau!
C'est pour ça que j'y allais en premier.
Jump up and down and move it all around. Shake your hand to the sound, put your hands on the ground. Take one step left and one step right. One to the front and one to the side. Clap your hands once and clap your hands twice. And if it looks like this, then you're doing it. A little bit of Monica in my life. A little bit.
So I wish I had a better video to show you guys of the 100 subscriber cake. This is it in its full glory, and we are about to taste it. So, while I'm doing that, I wanted to thank all of you guys for actually joining my channel and forcing me to bake a cake, because I've never done that since I've lived in this apartment. So, first time I bake a cake. So, yeah, let's see how it tastes. The fruit of my labor. It looks extremely synthetic. Oh my god. That looks awful. Gee golly, I hate cake, by the way. I like pie. I'm a pie person. So, yeah. It tastes almost as sweet as you guys. Almost. No, but really. Thank you for the subscribers and everything. Thank you for joining me on my dumpster diving journey. And, well, actually getting me out of my house and everything, like I've said before. So, thank you for the friends. Thank you for the laughter, because I've laughed at a lot of you guys' videos. And just the comments you make sometimes, it just makes me laugh and it just catches me off guard. And you guys are just, you know, all full of spunk and really cool to kind of chat with. So, looking forward to another month, another however long with you guys. And I hope I keep bringing you guys content that you enjoy. And yeah, that's pretty much it. So let's get eating this cake. And while I hope you guys enjoyed this video, I will catch you on the next one.